Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's,
my temper shield!
Cast a few buffs. I think this one we do first. Protection from evil, a turn per level. Might run out, but what can you do?
What? Fine.
As directed.
Everyone gather around.
Yeah. Hey, how are things going? Potentus.
Yes, fine.
Whatever they need. As directed.
I want everyone to be working with haste here.
Do they wish my ear?
Fighters aren't hasted? Well, they have free action, that might be why.
I don't want to talk.
Why me?
Now, these guys are up here somewhere. Past this. Somewhere in the middle here. Gotta be right there. Okay.
They're called.
Before anything, fireball.
What is it?
And fireball.
Go pester someone else. Why me?
I don't see them chasing. Not yet, anyway. What other goodies do we have? Monstrous summoning lasts 3 rounds per round per level. Or so just run up and hit another fireball.
I need an ale. Alright.
Whatever
they need. I don't sure.
They grab fireballs. Actually.
What you want?
We have this potion of explosions.
Hurry up.
Go pester someone. Sure.
Gotcha.
Passio dead. I am Rahvin. Throw it. Oh, crap. It happened so quickly here.
You can count on me.
Alright, never mind.
I need an ale.
You point, I punch.
What is your command?
Good
to go.
Alright.
By Valkor's mighty blade. My temper shield!
crap.
What is your name? If Tempus wills it.
Trying to hide her. Minsk, all the way back here. What are you doing?
Let's talk more fight. Go for the eyes. Go for the eyes.
I don't want to talk. Go pester someone else. All right.
Oh, yeah. Okay. We killed that spellcaster? Or did she just run away?
By Temper Shield!
You point, I bunch.
Yes?
They wish my ear?
Oh, crap! Someone had to die. Always the way. At least we won the battle. Looking for signs of this spellcaster. Yeah, cheesy tactics, but we got rid of them. I don't see her at all. Wait. Hasio died there. We gained experience from something here. Uday died there. Saldrissa morale failure running.
Let's talk more fight.
Alright. We don't need that. In order to get room to carry Kagan's stuff, I'm gonna have to put this stuff back. Oh, I can't use it. I just want to store it in there. Which one's the potion? Just trying to make some room. Faerûn's plate. Alright, this was her old armor. This might be better than armor class 0. This might be slightly better than what Kagan had on. He might have survived that, you never know. Alright, before anything happens,
what is your command?
Like spellcaster coming back or something.
Hello.
Hi.
What is it?
By Temper Shield.
What? Yes?
Six out of 67.
By Temple Shield.
Vita Mortis Kaya.
Zekai. What is your command?
And finally. Alright, let's hope we can get back to the top.
You point, I punch.
I'm gonna assume that we are. So, magical studded leather armor. Well, first, gold. Black opal. Dispel magic. Scroll. Some garnets. Gems. This is probably Kagan stuff. Wolfsbane charm. Skull. Oh, no alignment. I was hoping it would be identify. Magical rings. Magical arrows were full. Take this stuff first. Wolfsbane charm we can put away, I'm pretty sure we're not going to be facing any werewolves at this point. Let's take a look at these things. Dropping the large shield. Ring of the Princes. Plus one. Armor class and saving throws plus one. Same here. Can anyone wear this? So she can. Nope, not because of other stuff she has on. I know only she's highlighted. Okay, so I'm gonna put it away. Put them away. Okay. Now we get magical arrows. Some kind of magical longsword and magical studded leather armor. And then this is probably all Kagan stuff. He was holding a lot of crap. Except for these things. Butter knife of Baldur. I'm gonna put the potions back away for now. This I'll keep. It's just a longsword plus one, dropping that. Studded leather armor plus one, dropping that as well. It's not potions. full. But we can put that. And regular plate mail, potion. That was the bad guy's. What's his name? Rahvin? That's his stuff. Moon should be able to know what that stuff is. Alright, piercing. Ooh, we don't know this one. Arrow of ice. Biting. Fire plus two. Dispelling. Oh, we already had that. These are just regular arrows plus two. Ice, biting, dispelling, plus two, piercing. Okay. So many kinds of arrows. Okay, I think we're up to his stuff.
Less talk, more fight!
Is this what he was using? Battle Axe of Molitor, I think. The dead shot plus two, I guess. This is how I like to do it. We can find easily what our stuff is actually his. Oh, the dead shot was his then. Pick up another bow, no? I don't know much more things we can carry.
Fool me once. Shame on you. Fool me twice. Watch it. I'm huge.
I'm huge. I never noticed he said that at the end. Okay, I guess that's it. This is stuff we just memorized, stuff we picked up in this dungeon. Not memorized, identified rather, with our lore skill. Regular plate mail, regular plate mail. Oh, werebane we had. Put that there. I I know I probably don't need it, but I don't want to give up Werebeam. And the butter knife of Baldurin. Heaven forbid. This is mundane stuff. Just checking. Okay. Well, that was pretty hefty.
When the butt kicking for goodness!
Now, where'd the mage run off to? Can she be found? Is she hanging around somewhere? Sapphire slowed. Oh, yeah. There we go.
A simple matter.
Cool plate and packing steel.
So we must return. Hope we can.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We can. Okay, good. Now to make our way through all of this. If we go this way. Wait, this goes here. That's a dead end. Alright, so we need to go... Unless we go up here. It's probably easier just to go all the way here. All the way... Yeah. We'll make our way through here. I'll do it off screen, because we can't be without Kagan. It's just... not an option. We need him for the final battle. So, I'll be... back. For your eyes momentarily. For me, it's going to take a little while. Okay, we've brought Kagan back. Came back here, rested up. Let's identify this plate armor, which we found down in the Undercity. Plate of the Dark plus one. Dark Lord Hurtius, undead warlord of Bane, wore this piece of armor for over 500 years. During this time, he was rumored to dwell in a castle somewhere within the Earthfast Mountains. How his armor moved to other lands without him is not certain, though the separation of the two was surely unpleasant. Armor class 0. Minus 4 versus slashing, minus 3 versus piercing and missile. Now, will this be an upgrade to anyone's stuff? Versus the on-cake plate mail? It's even better. Let's take a look at for Minsk. He's got the practical defense. But it is not better. And looks like Cleric cannot use it. She's fine anyway. Well, can she use it? No. Oh, inadequate strength for it. She's fine. She's at negative 6 already anyway. So this gets Kagan to negative 3. We pass this down. Negative 2. Negative 1. Not as good. Negative 6. Same. Okay. Alright. That's nowhere near as good. That's not as good. I think she already has that. Well, the magma bulwark she has. I think this is her set. This is what she was using. So I'm just gonna... drop it, believe it or not. At this point, we don't have any real use to sell it. Okay, good. So we improved Kagan's armor class. So we got negative 3, negative 2, 4, negative 1 for me, negative 6 for Branwyn, And 0 for Imuin. That's awesome. Alright, so...
What is it?
Should I keep an identify on just in case? Rest again? Guess so. Oh.
A simple matter.
We can't rest. We can rest here, but we have to do it through this guy. Find an inn. It's funny. We're at an inn. Okay. Alright, so I'll meet you guys back in the Undercity.
Yes?
Oh. That's okay, before that. Mind me personal space. I don't need no strangers getting in me way. Sorry, but I is just a bit edgy these days. Can't blame me, though. I don't know what them nobles see in that Saravak fella, but he's something darker, that's for certain. I know people that used to be with the Iron Throne, and he did something to them. Something strange. May the gods help us all if he becomes Duke. He did become Duke. Some members of the Iron Throne have started acting strangely in the wake of Saravak's recent actions. Oh, right, I didn't read this thing, did I? There was something that popped up with that group. Rahvin and group. I'm not sure where it is. Not Rashad. This is the werewolf village. Baldur's Isle, anyway. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it didn't show up because we killed him so quickly the last time.
I don't want to talk.
Alright, so I'll see you guys there. Okay. We went all the way back. Hopefully that's the last time we have to run back and forth through that maze. Takes quite a while. As soon as we popped in here, Kagan said, I wonder now... Nah. What is it? It might be important. Well, those custom officers here got sticky fingers. I was just thinking that a barge load of goods might dock here and stay shy of them. But there's thieves up the stairs, and the river runs the wrong way from my trade, so it don't matter. I see. And what has that to do with our mission here? Nothing. I was just ruminating about later on, is all. Well, it's gonna end after this. We might still run into that spellcaster. Well, just in case we die.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
Kagan has a lot to say. Now, oh, that looks like a door, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, that's the way to Saravak. So, but first we're going to finish exploring the rest of this. Because that's what I do, I explore. See what other trouble we can get into.
Something up?
Yeah, ruins. Ruins are up. Well, I can't get through there.
This group shows promise. Exceptional.
Exceptional. I see you.
I don't want to talk.
You are not allowed to attack Dinah here. Alright, there's more.
Go first to someone else.
Give us victory!
Who's attacking? Oh, she joined with the skeleton, Shaldrissa.